Bubbles?
Yeah, like I said before, the tunes in them are simple, okay? We've got the compact country already, and this is about four chords. Again, you presented well. I can hear your head loud and clear. I'm worried, you see, I'm an audience man. I'm looking at you, and you're doing the same thing, you're not in contact with me at all. That's what's worrying me, but I mean, the other players as well. You must be, you're selling something, yeah. Apart from your playing and your everything, like I said. But you must sell yourself like you're up on, and that's, you know, being one-on-one with the audience, you understand? That's all I can say, really, but the music is fine, because not much you can do with the chords and stuff like that. So I need these to do that with you and tell you where you are. I'm worried about the presence, actually. Yeah, lift your head up and be in one. It's very important.
Steady? It was really nice to hear a little bit of a tune. That was really nice. And for me, you know, all the things, you were a really accomplished player, but I think I like the way that when it was coming to the end of the tune that you were able to, I mean, I accept all that Bubbles says, we're not engaging with the audience, yeah. But the way that you were able to kind of like guide the band to how you wanted to finish, that was really nice. That showed that you had some level of control about what was going on. Cool.
Okay, same thing with the other guys. I said, you know, the connection with the audience, but obviously your connection with the band is excellent, and your tightness and your connection there is really good. So that was really good. The song as well was really good. I just would have liked to have seen a little bit more dynamics in it to just to lift it up a little bit more. So,
thank you.